We all love strawberries grown here in the Sunshine State. I mean, really, where else do you get
those? Are awesome.
Strawberry sunglasses, right? Well, what better way to celebrate them than through the Florida Strawberry Restaurant Week? And Sue Harrell of the Florida Strawberry Growers Association joins me in the kitchen with some delicious dishes to dip your strawberries. Welcome to the show, Sue. How are you?
Thank you.
So, okay, I got the sunglasses on, which I need to apparently remove because we're getting fancy.
We are. Well, I wanted to tell you about our restaurant week. We've got 11 participating this year, 11 restaurants from West Chase all the way to St. Pete, Pasta Grill. We've got a Plant City restaurant, and which is all about strawberries, the city of Plant City. So today we have Johnson's Barbecue, and they are a local restaurant in the Plant City area, and they've made some awesome tacos. And
brisket. I gotta say, this like throws me off a little bit. I would never think to put strawberries on tacos.
It's amazing.
But it would just add that sweet that so many people want, right? Mm-hmm.
And they've got chopped green tomatoes in there, jalapeno peppers, and onions. So it's like amazing. And then we have from OG's, which is on Davis Island, we have a bucatini pasta with Parmesan and garlic sauce, and then they roasted strawberries inside with cheese and prosciutto inside a chicken breast, rolled in crusted almond and panko. It's amazing.
Wow.
And then they've got for dessert a cannoli dish, a deconstructed cannoli with chips inside it of the cannoli. So
I'm loving this. I'm assuming you see some awesome dishes that people incorporate strawberry.
Creative.
Are these some of the most unique ones, or what are some other ones?
Fish salsa. You know, you can put strawberries and salsa and put it on top of a fish dish, and it's amazing. Rum Fish Grill has that on their menu. And salads. I know you've probably eaten a strawberry salad, but you can make coleslaw with strawberries instead of using lettuce in your salad. Put some cabbage in it.
That's not a bad idea.
And cocktails. All of these restaurants are going to have
strawberry
phenomenal
cocktails,
yes. So with the contest we've got going on, if you take your picture showing you're eating one of those dishes, you may win a weekend at the Trade Winds.
Okay, and I was going to say, now you say we're going to be able to do a selfie together.
Yes, we'll have to do that.
We're going to have to do that, but before we do our selfie taking, this is how I think of strawberries.
Yes.
Chocolate-covered strawberries, my absolute favorite way to indulge. What are the keys, though? Because, I mean, may or may not have had some covered strawberry fails in my world.
Well, I use a crock pot if I'm doing more than just a few.
Okay.
And, or you can take a bowl, but use a microwave. Be very careful with your chocolate. Do 15 seconds at a time. The white will burn more than the dark chocolate will. And what happens is you get these wafers, and you think they're gonna melt. They don't. They get soft, so you have to stir it. So don't wait for these to melt because you will burn it.
Great tip.
If you burn your chocolate, throw the whole thing away because you're not gonna be able to just take out the part that's burned. You need to start all over.
I think you learned that from experience too.
And also your berries have to be washed and dried. If it's wet, it will ruin your whole thing of chocolate and it won't stick.
Those are some good tips. Okay, what about the actual dipping? Anything?
Okay.
As I already started, maybe I already messed it up.
I put either a toothpick will work too, or you can hold it by the, this is the calyx, by the way, of a strawberry, the green top.
Oh.
And we're gonna dip it. I like to show some red.
Okay.
Because I think it's really pretty, and you wanna get strawberries that are red all the way to the top. And I'm gonna take, you take some of the white, and I'm gonna take some of the dark.
Oh, now we're really getting fancy.
And we're gonna take our spoon and just go like this. It doesn't even matter what we do with it. Okay.
Look at this.
Then you're gonna take your other toothpick, or your other pick. You got one right there.
Oh, we got one right here.
Okay. And you're gonna go down, up, down, up, down, up. Down and up.
Okay. Well, I don't know if mine is looking as good as
hers. Yes, it's beautiful. It's beautiful.
But the most important thing, everybody, along with indulging these bad boys, we've got to share the details on how you can celebrate strawberries, enjoy the wonderful restaurant week. I know we've got information on our website. Of course, this is all going through what, February 3rd?
February 3rd.
And we just let this dry, right?
Mm-hmm.
Good stuff. You can
refrigerate it and get hard faster, too. And I also put it in the little cups. It looks amazing to serve to your guests.
This all looks amazing. Thank you for coming in. We appreciate it. And again, there's the information. Go out, have some fun, and celebrate the strawberry. Mm-hmm.